Have we got anyone in from Mixenden? Oh, good lad, give me six. Who else have we got in? We've got some very attractive ladies in the room over here. If you have a look, you'll be able to see them just down there, all right. Because Ovenden and Las Vegas have got something in common. The only two places in the world, right, where you can get sex for chips. Happy days, innit? Happy days indeed. All his friends and family had come to support him. They were all there. They were unbelievable. They saw loads of pegs outside, nicked loads of scrap metal. It was a fantastic occasion. I said, you what, we're being ram raided. She says, yeah. I said, that's terrible. I said, did they get anything? She said, they did. They got one pallet of that Red Bull, two pallets of that Lucozade Sport, and one pallet of that Nescafe coffee, right? Not even that decaffeinated stuff, right? And I just looked at her and says, you know something, love, honestly, I do not know how these people sleep at night. I really don't. Excuse me, who owns this tramp over here? This is apparently the police have found a £3.1 million haul of drugs behind Ovenden Library. And everyone on our estate, ladies and gents, is gobsmacked. We cannot get our heads around this, right? Nobody knew that we had a library.
Right, ladies and gents, I'm going to call it a day. Let's have a good night.